mine. Once I absorb your energy, I'll become invincible. You ruined my ritual, traitor! You will pay for this! These girls are useless to me now, but it won't stop me. I will destroy Fire Kingdom's magic defense at any cost!
Thank you. I had lost all hope. I shouldn't have come here, even with my army. Sorry, I didn't introduce myself. I'm Princess Jennifer from the Dragon Kingdom. This is Princess Merida from the Amber Kingdom. Mortis needed our vitality to destroy the kingdoms, but her ritual failed. Now she's the weak one. This is the perfect time to defeat her.
If the legends are true, you're the only one who can bring peace to our lands and destroy Mortis. We believe in your strength.
Take the key from the hiding place in the main hall. I stole it from Issa. He keeps all the weapons and artifacts there.
We'll return to our kingdoms and push back the witch's armies. Well met, Princess of Fire.
Thank you. There is a tale of the immortal ferryman, Charon, who travels between the continents and ferries mortals for a fee. They believe that Charon can only be summoned by the amulet of life and death. Each piece of the relic is protected by a mystical power that corresponds to each piece.
Thank you, Princess. Mortis's illusions deceived me, but your artifact opened my eyes. Without you, I'd still be her slave. This rightfully belongs to you. While Mortis cannot cross your kingdom's borders, she can still destroy your kingdom with an ancient elemental ritual. It is a dark spell that is dangerous even for Mortis, but she may be desperate enough to try it. The ritual must be conducted in the Metal Tower. If you hurry up, you might overtake Mortis near the hut outside the castle. I'll try to meet you there. It seems Mortis has reached the Metal Tower. If you want to save your kingdom, you must hurry. You'll need a special amulet to get there. I had one once when I was a student at the Metal Tower, but I split it in two and gave the one half to my beloved Teresa as a token of my love. The other half is hidden in a safe place. I can get it, but you'll need to find Teresa. There's an artifact called Adrian's Thread, which can find missing people. I bet that witch keeps it in her chest. Thank you.